Good morning. My topic is love, power, fame, money. Select any two and why. So I would like to select love and money because in today's times when both units of the family are becoming very career oriented, it is very difficult to have time for both love and money together, and it's very difficult to prioritize. So when I am able to select both of these components, it actually makes me very happy. And so the thing is that love without money is like living in a very idealistic situation. We cannot really live in a very poor kind of environment and still be happy. Whereas just having money without love, again, it doesn't make your life fulfilling. So, and of course, power and fame are two things that are not really going to help in spending a comfortable life. They're just going to boost an ego and they fade out over a period of time. Whereas if love and money can be permanent, I think they cannot be a more idealistic situation. So the image that comes to my mind when I think of a chainsaw is a piece of plywood being cut into two. But if I go to think of it, who is the person who uses a chainsaw? It's a carpenter. And what is he essentially doing? He's trying to cut two pieces of wood to make an entirely new thing out of it. So something that has such a negative connotation in the first impression is actually going forward and making something that is more beautiful, that is more useful, and that is more relevant in our lives. So, looking at this word, I can only feel that it is very important to go beyond the first perception or the first thing that comes to mind and break that association to probably see something new and something more beautiful.